tunnel right here, so the crabs will still be going up and entering to get into the bunch of crabs that are in here now. All the doors are all closed, so all the crabs are blocking the doors, but the tunnel is still open. A lot of space left in this for crabs.